Traditionally, in F&I, the F&I manager is stuck at his desk or her desk. They're looking at a screen, packaging up options to present to the customer that may protect their investment, give them additional features and add-ons. They'll print out a paper menu, put it in front of the customer, or maybe walk out into the showroom floor and present it to the customer, review their options. Then the customer makes a decision, then they walk back into their office, rework it, maybe come back out again, represent it. There's a lot of lost time in there, and one of the things that's important for a customer, we all know their biggest complaint is, how long does it take between the time I say, yes, I want to buy this car, and I actually get to drive it home? Sometimes that can be hours, and 5 minutes seems like an hour, so hours can seem like days. So to increase that efficiency and really make sure the customer's expectations are met, there's a product called Vision Menu, and it uses a tablet or a screen that customers are real familiar with, because we're all familiar with using stuff on our phone, aren't we? They like to see things, they like to have colors, and they like to have information at their fingertips. With Vision Menu, the F&I manager can take that entire menu out onto the showroom floor. They can configure it, they can rework it, they can show them different options. It rates the different warranties and service protections that are available. Then they can rework the whole deal without having to walk back to their office. They can show them, this is what your payment will go up to with this level of protection. For only a few dollars more, you can get this level of protection. It can go into a cool little video presentation that explains why protecting your investment may be important. Tire protections, paint protections, everything that the questions that the customers are going to ask, the answers are all right there on the pad, all nice and easy. They can even take that information, let's say you have a cosigner that's not with the customer, maybe he's at home or out of state. They can email it electronically to that customer. The customer can pick up their phone and see the entire presentation with the same videos, the same information that the customer in the showrooms has. Then they can sign it all on the DocuPad that's right there with them. That pushes right into the DMS. They can close the deal and everything's good. You hand the customer your keys, you shake their hand. Now the salesperson can go over the product explanation and get them on the road. Nice and easy. The other benefit is archiving all those files. Used to be we'd have a paper deal jacket with all the contracts and copies of everything. We'd have to put it in those boxes from Staples and it'd go into a shed outside and we'd have to keep it for 3 years. And if you had the question, you had to have somebody go out to that shed and try to find May of 2019's deals and go through them all. It all stored electronically and archived forever and ever. And it's just a couple keystrokes to pull up something if there's ever a question or you need to reprint or you need to answer anything else. It just increases efficiency, customer satisfaction goes through the roof, and their workflow, everyone's happy. It's all part of the dealer-built CE DMS. And if you'd like to know more about why we truly are the different DMS, let's talk.